Fist do the talking.
Yeah.
Nobody gave him a chance.
Hey, when he got dropped, what went through your mind?
I thought, he's not done. And when I saw him get up and I saw him go after Joshua, that's when I lost it, because I knew that look. It's the look of, I'm not done, I'm coming after you, you're not going to take this from me.
So are you there?
I am his manager's wife.
Okay.
And this is his wife. And this is his mother.
What do you tell your husband? He just made history.
I'm so proud of him that he made history and he's taking those battles back to Mexico. I'm so proud of him.
Since Buster Douglas, Mike Tyson, we haven't had such a major win. Underdog, that's why I'm right here.
Everybody underestimates him, but we knew, we always knew he got it, 100%. We always believe in him.
I've known him for 11 years. He's always been fun. He's always been cool. I knew he had a good chance. If Sam Watson called 7
times. It wasn't a chance. We knew that was going to happen. I'm just excited. I cried of excitement. We're so proud of him.
What were your thoughts when AJ knocked him down? He got up and got two knocked down.
Well, so I was nervous. Yeah, I said, oh my God. But no, I said, he's going to get more mad and he's going to get more punch. And he did it.
Did he get the power from you or from his dad?
I think from me. His mom.
So how do you guys celebrate tonight?
I don't know how, but we're going to celebrate.
We're just thanking God everything came out good. In our favor.
Many
thank
moms
God.
Don't want their kids to be boxers.
That was my...
What did you tell him when he got into boxing?
But I didn't want it. I didn't want it, but he said, no, Ma, this is my career, and I want to do that. So I said, okay, I'm going to... Help you and...
¿Y qué le decimos a los mexicanos que ahora tienen un título por primera vez en los pesos pesados?
Pues ya lo hicimos y creen. Si no creyeron en él, mira aquí, ya está aquí Andy Ruiz, el campeón heavyweight.
¿En México ahora?
El primer campeón mexicano.
What's your message to all the doubters that doubted him before the fight?
But I know that he's little chubby, and they think they didn't have that he didn't have a punch, but he's strong.
He's strong.
He's and heavy, I know I knew he was gonna do this.
Okay, do you want the Wilder fight next?
Yeah,
he'll take anybody down. He'll take anybody.
Unified world champion. What do you say to that? How does that make you feel? Unified world heavyweight champion.
Por la que venga.
Feliz.
Never judge a boxer by his cover. Okay? Yeah. You can be in the best shape, but if you can't box.
Yes. He has the punch. He has the punch.
It was a gift from God.
Yeah.
Yes.
What was the last thing he told you before he went in the ring?
Andrew's mom and wife.
He said, I'm going to do it, Mom. He was sure to win this fight.
You know what's crazy? The whole crowd was pretty much against him.
Yes, I know.
And in the beginning, before the fight, he was a little nervous.
Yeah. But he knew it was going to be like that. Me too. But we didn't.
They got quiet.
Yeah, I didn't.
We don't need to talk.
Man.
What
but
like
if they're going
to
see, they said, let them do whatever they want to do. But he's going to show everybody that he was going
to
win.
What would you like to say to Andy right now? There's going to be millions of people probably viewing this video.
That I'm proud of him, that I love him, and he's my all my life.
Well, if your life is going to change, you're going to have media everywhere. Are you ready for this?
Ready for everything.
Yeah.
We're ready for
remember
everything.
When you went to the hotel? Everyone was there for AJ.
Yes.
Many people there for Andy. It's going to be the other way around next time.
Yes. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Were you nervous during the fight?
Yes. I was. Every fight I'm nervous. But this, it was more because it was more for the fight, for the belt and everything, you know?
So the second the ref stopped the fight, what went through your mind?
Nothing, we were just proud. We were just proud of him. And we thank God every second of it and that everything came out in our favor. And we just want to go home now.
That's
we're ready. We're ready to go
to
home.
To celebrate.
You got a party
first. Yeah.
You come from a small town? You think they're going crazy right now?
Yeah, from Imperial Valley.
Is there a riot over there?
Well, I don't know, but...
Rematch in San Diego?
Huh?
Rematch in Southern California, maybe San Diego, L.A.?
Yeah.
He's working very hard.
Maybe England, wherever.
Azteca.
Yeah, wherever they want.
That would be dope.
To have it.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's exciting, huh?
Yeah. No hablo muy bien en inglés, pero ahí...
Okay, me, me... en español, what do you tell yourself?
No, pues es igual que el español en inglés.
Pero viva México.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Hablo español y inglés español.
Poquito.
Un poquito.
Okay, guys, so we're back to the press conference. They're about to start any second. We're going to sit down right now.
Audio check, test, test. Mic check. 1, 2, 3.